Hello and welcome. Let's go ahead and do this thing in three. Hope everybody who's watching had a good weekend. It's not the Pepto-Bismol suit, but it's so close. Wow, really? That's the first... That's never happened before. Ooh, I like the Annihilator beam here. Know what it is with this palette shuffler and giving me like that red suit or that pink suit, excuse me, the Pepto-Bismol suit. Nice early item to find. Morph ball. Yeah. Trying to break the bomb block there. Very nice. Ooh, we keep the annihilator beam. Almost. It does have a blue tint to it. On the plus side, this means if I screw up the speed booster trick in Sector 1, I don't have to worry about soft locking. Real quick, I'm gonna check the item up here since I have the ball. Ooh. Grayscale. I can dig it. Kinda interesting, I've found nothing but majors at this point. And there's my first non-major. Would have been nice if it was an E-tank. Speaking of, ask and ye shall receive, I guess. Really? Interesting. Yeah. Okay. No! We go from almost Pepto-Bismol to straight-up copyright infringement. Viewers, I hope you're happy. Ooh, I do like that effect though. The like the pink and the light blue. However, I also jokingly say copyright infringement when I'm the one who's saying the brand name the entire time. Oof, that was close. Oh, darn. Well, I think I'm gonna go back to Sector 2. Out. There we go. That's not bad at all. I am okay with more misses. No ouch missile. Feels bad. Right. Can't get up that way, but I can get down that. If you know what I am saying. I can at least gather information in this room, so missiles. And the cool. Have charge beam. I could technically fight Natori. You know what? Why not? just clear out the entire sector while we're here. A few extra power bombs to speed it up. Save real quick while I grab this item so I don't, so if I beef it, I don't have to worry about going all the way back up. Whatever. Wow, completely beefed it. Wow. Also, complete quit. This is really not one of my finest moments. And all that for power bombs. Trolled by the vine statue guy. Thank you. Okay, sector 3 it is. I don't like those colors. Unless this is Ice Missile or Ice Beam, I can't, can't exactly go any further up, but I can at, well, I can at least get the speed booster. I don't, the gravity suit actually kind of looks like a gravy suit with this color, kind of reddish, brownish orange. Reddish, or I guess it's kind of an orangish brownish red. Whichever way you take it. Hey, Bob. If I don't find anything this trip through, I'm gonna go up and check Arachnus area. Thank you. Gross. Check main deck. I might check the react. I'm gonna check the two reactor items probably, but I'm not gonna fight Yakuza unless one of them is space jump. And even then, I probably won't, because as nice as my charge beam is, my missiles are garbage still. They do the job, they just don't do the job quickly. Or efficiently. Kind of like some government agencies. Can at least check this item, even though I can't get it yet. See what our boy Arachnus has to offer us. I'm gonna save here just because it'll be quicker if it becomes a nothing burger. Try and practice my double missile here. Yo, I got it. Worthwhile. Okay, cool. We can beat the game. I'm gonna say, if that was Wave Beam or Ice Beam, I was immediately gonna be very sad. So we're going to say goodbye to you, sir. Big ol' nothing burger, he's... You know, if it becomes a nothing burger, he says. I think not. That's the X-Core's gonna take forever, but who cares? What, 18 missiles I'll need? Because my missiles do 15 damage, and normally fully powered missiles do... Oh, this is also going to make getting out of Sector 4 easier. Fully powered missiles do 45, so... Take 6 fully powered missiles, then I just need 18, so... Can't do the freeze strat, but that's fine. It's fine. Ooh. I like the lime green there. I will say, as nice as it is to have it, like, be harder to soft lock in here, I wish the sector would just break immediately. Like it used to, when, you met the conditions of having it break, which was, used to be either, gravity suit and speed booster, and Varia suit, I suppose, or, well, technically no, because that was when suit functionality wasn't split, and then the other combination was plasma beam, or no, sorry, wave beam, yellow doors, and Varia suit. Kinda wish the sector would just break if you still had those conditions, like how I do. Like, I got gravity suit, I got speed, I'm fine, but I appreciate the effort to help reduce soft locks. I do. But that's why I prefer... Well, I say that makes me prefer the way that the new randomizer is doing it from what I've seen. However, because the non-functional red hatch that's just there for looks is replaced with a yellow door, you still have to get yellow doors. I don't know why that didn't go, because I thought I let go of it early enough in the transition. Okay, well, that time I got sniped, so that's not that. That's not the fault of the... Play the power bomb, please. Knowing where the items are now, and once I get a view of where the other items were, like the missile items especially, kind of makes me want to go back and try this scene, like, as like a little spoiler log special. Yeah. Yeah, it would be nice to find supers, but I'm also just not that bothered by it. Especially because I don't want to risk losing this beam combo. Like, I like the color of the ice particles, but on the other hand, I just like this red plasma. Today. Look at that. I probably still will take the refill before leaving this sector, just because I'm a pansy. And I have lost runs to the SAX before, so. Even when it wasn't impossible to kill, because it was already dead. Damn good thing I got diffusion too, because then I was thinking, well, it's going to make it easier to get out of here. Well, I kind of needed it to get out of here. Get around the how amps. Hold the correct buttons down, please. Thank you. And instead of doing the speed booster BS, I can just do this. Cash the refill on the way out, take the save beforehand, and then you're golden. Golden like Freddy. I didn't take the refill. So I guess we're taking the refill on the way to the fight. Thank you. now. This is why we save. I have to be very careful here, because one hit and I will die. That's why I saved. Nah, I just let the thing land too close to me a few times. Still sub hour, so I'm happy with that. That was much better. Oh, that was a double. That was not. That was not. That was a whiff. Really? I'm gonna have, okay, well, guess that means I get to do the safe strat for the core. Good grief. Medium's a bear. You know that reference. I don't know, good for you, I guess. I don't have anything to offer except my congratulations for understanding a Muppets reference. A lot of people hear the term good grief and they might think peanuts. But no, I think of that one particular Muppet sketch. This isn't going well. Yeah, definitely doing baby strats this time. Wow, really? Please! Thank you. I can't remember what specifically causes that, but whatever it is, it's really annoying. Okay. Goodness me, finally. And go get my ass kicked by the real final boss. Imagine. Almost up. What does our final suit look like? Wow, really? Man, my button mashing really isn't up to standard this morning. But finally. At least I can say it was still sub-hour, because man, that would have been really funny if I had said that and then died a bunch of times and then had it take over. But I only died a few times. But yes, that, ladies and gentlemen, is why you save. Also, sorry, I just started cracking my knuckles without realizing it. Oh, I realized it, but you know what I mean. I wasn't planning to do that. I know that bothers some people, so my apologies. Still trying to think of another game I could throw into the rotation. We've got the I Am Setsuna ALTTPR coming up this week. And then Friday... I mean, I got, I guess, I don't know if it still is, but last night I noticed that Kerbal Space Program was on sale, so that might be an interesting game to throw in. Let me know what you think. So we'll see. What I'm also looking forward to seeing is where all of the missile upgrades were. Okay, that's where Ice Beam was. Supers was Lava Dive, dang it. And then Ice Missiles was Seras, okay. I should have done Lava Dive. Oh well. That was quite an adventure. Hope that everybody has a good day, good night, good evening, whatever time of day it might be where you are. I hope that y'all's week gets off to a good start. And if you have been, thanks for watching. Bye.